Beauty exists and makes us exist. No more people know what is vitiligo.
This, can you see it? That's the tattoo. Getting the tattoo and revealing my skin condition to the world is all because of Winnie Harlow.
People say, oh, you look like Winnie Harlow. She's beautiful, you are beautiful.
Because there's a public figure, they may be able to say, I've seen that before. That's nothing, it's just your skin.
When I see Winnie, I was relieved because people will know I'm not an animal.
I express myself by makeup, and it was really a tribute, you know, for Winnie, and really a message of love. It's not about a white girl or a black girl, it's just about a woman admiring another woman, and that's really it.
I was disappointed in Winnie. Her response made no sense. She basically defended blackface and said that blackface is okay. Blackface in general is racist and it shouldn't be used in any circumstance.
I received a lot of backlash because I am a white woman. A lot of black artists did the makeup of Winnie and no one cared.
I mean, most of my life I've looked at it as a negative thing, and when people that don't have vitiligo want to look like they have vitiligo, it's a very interesting feeling.